In the town of old Kenosha marched some troubled rogues one day. Held hammers high above their heads and looking for a fray. No one dared to ask their business, no one dared to make a din, save for one young man among them with an AR on a swing.
AR on a swing.
In this town there were some outlaws bound to teachings of the red. Many soy boys were among them, as were trannies overfed. They were vicious, prone to violence, burning gas stations and more. And the leader rode a skateboard, rolling swiftly on the floor.
Swiftly on the floor.
Now a young man started talking, made it plain to folks around. He was there to stop the mob from burning businesses to ground. Didn't look like much, the tough guy, except for one important thing. And the thing, of course, in AR riding taught me honestly. Now the night was passing quickly as the mob moved wielding flame. And the youth pulled out to halt them as they spotted him as game. He was running down the pavement when a loud caused him to trip and tempted the soy leader with the skateboard on his hip.
Skateboard on his
hip. It was over in a moment as the folks had gathered around. The skater sought the rifle as the youth lay on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but forgot one major thing. And he fell down, shot dead by the kid with an AR on a sling.
AR on a sling. AR, AR.
He fell down, shot dead by the kid with an AR on a sling.
AR on a sling.